NRL great Mark Geyer's daughter says she was left broken by false posts on Facebook claiming she was at the centre of a sex tape scandal. The man she's suing for defamation denies owning the pages that once had tens of thousands of rugby league fans as followers.
A smiling Montana Geyer on her Facebook page. Today, the 22-year-old, with a famous father by her side, was in court trying to right the wrongs of social media.
The damage's been done, you know, you want to restore her reputation.
That's why I'm here.
Montana Geyer blames this man, Foad Gossan, for her pain. It was March last year and a sex tape scandal involving Penrith's Tyrone May had rocked the NRL.
Good evening. The NRL sex tape scandal is now headed for the courts.
Within hours of the story breaking, this message was posted on the NRL Memes Facebook page. The Bird and the Tyrone May video is Mark Geyer's daughter, Happy Days Penrith. But it was not Montana. I was devastated, shattered, broken and embarrassed. She described to the court the ongoing humiliation. I was in a bar. A man who I didn't know said, "You're MG's daughter. You're in the video." And I just sat there in shock. Mark Geyer also gave evidence saying his daughter was a bubbly, beautiful girl, but then the bubbles disappeared.
Do you think this will change the way people use social media?
I hope so.
Foad Gossan is being sued on the grounds that he was behind the meme. Geyer's legal team today produced a text message he sent to a person who has since died, admitting that he created the Facebook page in 2012.
Did you own the Facebook page?
Gossan brushed off the questions, but his lawyers will argue in coming days he had nothing to do with the website. Damien Ryan, 9 News.